What is going on, lads? Welcome back to another video. In this video, we have another personal box for myself. It is not one that we will be breaking on our site or Control Breaks Twitch channel. This is a Match Attacks 101. Now, I actually planned on getting this one a whole lot earlier. Here's a free code if anyone's interested. These were supposed to be here a lot earlier. Unfortunately, they got massively delayed by Topps. I think because they're just doing a lot right now. There's a lot of drops happening by Topps. And we've done the first ever box I actually opened was also a Match Attacks for myself. That one was a bit dead. Because those don't have any limited cards whatsoever. These, however, do contain autographs. But I think the odds are 1 in 10 boxes. So the chances are really, really small that we hit an autograph. But I thought, you know what? Let's just see if we can hit one. I think that if you hit an auto, there's actually a good chance of it being a good one. You can get some good parallels as well. Now you can feel on the packaging that it's, you know, not as good as the original Panini or Topps card that we're used to. The packaging is a lot less good, let's say. But nevertheless, we're just gonna get stuck in. There's a lot of cards per pack, and there's 10 packs. So there's quite a lot of cards that we I'm gonna have here. So there's managers as well. Now, as you can see, these cards are like almost like paper, but I think the ones in the back are a little bit better. There's a Bernardo Silva from Manchester City. Now I'll have an Edin Dzeko, a Koulibaly. And we have a Barella. Matthijs de Ligt, nice. I like that. You know, being a Dutchie, it's not bad. And a Modric. I really like the designs, to be fair. I'm never a fan of these stats, like at the bottom. But it's still some nice looking cards. These were really cheap as well. I don't think they sold out at all. There's a Haaland. Not bad. We have a Action Highlights Pepe. Don't think those will be numbered. And then we have a Fernandinho Master. Yeah, these feel a little bit better in terms of quality. This is like a shiny one. It's not going to be numbered either, but not bad. We have a lot of breaks up right now on the site, so if you're watching this, you're interested in getting in on the fun of some better boxes. Not these, of course, because these are not valuable enough to break, but if you you want to get in on some, we have some fat pack breaks up right now. It depends on when this video is going up, but I'm sure we will be stacked up by the time you're watching this. And if you're watching this and you're enjoying it, make sure you leave a like. Maybe there's a soul scare. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Maybe drop that subscription, would be much appreciated on our way to 250. Like I said in the previous video, it's been a while since the previous video, but at 250, I'll be giving away 25 euros in break credit, and I'll do that for every milestone. I think we will give away some nice stuff. There's another De Ligt, there's a Gasperini. There's another Modric. So already quite a few duplicates. Okay, Mukoko, next gen superstar. I don't know if these will go for anything, but that's always a good card. So, kind of like a rookie card. There's an Arthur Home and Kid Away. That's a pretty nice card. And this is a different type of Arkadiusz Milik Impact signing. I've not seen any numbered cards yet, but well. I am going to sleeve this Mukoko, because you never know if these go for anything. Mukoko is one of the most valuable rookie players right now this season. So you never know if they're going for anything. Get stuck into the next one. So it's got 12 cards per pack. Here are the odds of hitting something. We have limited edition autographs. So 128 base cards. 9.6 on average per pack. 101 countdown cards. Managers. Next gen superstars. 1 in 3 packets is the purple parallels. For the same type of cards. And then you have mirror foil cards. 1 per packet, and rainbow foil cards, 1 per pack. Well, that's pretty much it. Autograph cards are 1 in 198 packs. Limited edition cards is 1 per box. So yeah, the chance of an auto, I can't see it happening for myself. I don't tend to be that lucky that I'm actually gonna hit something like that, but we never know, right? Ooh, that's a good one. There's an Ansu Fati. That is not bad. We can sleeve that one up for sure. A David Silva for Sociedad, of course. There's a KDB. There's a Wijnaldum. It's good to be back with some more videos. It's been a while since we a Kulusevski next gen superstar. It's been a while since we last uploaded the video, so hopefully you guys are still around. We have a Alfonso Davies. Ooh, that's the purple one. One in three packs, so that's bang on average, the third pack. It is a Jordan Henderson. Oh, these look pretty good. Are they going to be numbered, though? They are not numbered, but they do look nice. Here's a Irving Lozano and a big impact, Papu Gomez. We will just sleeve these purples and the decent rookies. I could have sleeved that Haaland, but I decided not to. We will sleeve this Vardy. May end up sleeving that Haaland later on. All right. Next one. Right, at the end of the day, this is still match attacks, a bit of pretty nostalgic product, not too crazy in terms of value or, you know, pricing, because these base cards don't go for anything. You gotta be real lucky to hit an auto if you want anything valuable, otherwise you're probably not gonna make a lot of money with these. A Neymar, Kante, if you're interested in any of these, if they're valuable, make sure to hit me up. If they're not valuable and you're a regular buyer with me, then we can just arrange something. I'll send some for free with you. So I'm not a collector, really. Just fun to open sometimes. Stefano Pioli. Stefan de Vrij. We just got called up for the Euro squad. And fairly so. He's probably going to be that centre-back partner with De Ligt. Now that Van Dijk is unfortunately out for us. There's a Nianzou. I'm not sure if he's that promising. We can sleeve him up. There's a Gnabry. World star Anthony Martial. Alright. And we have a... What's this? Harry Kane Collector's Choice Awards. British hashtag one. Okay. Hey, we can sleeve it. We can sleeve it. And the next gen superstar. So there's 10 packs, 12 cards per pack, so 120 cards per box for only, I think it was 30 euros. It's been a while since I ordered it, so I'm not 100% sure, but I think there's a Frankie. I think it was 30 euros, which is not bad at all. Mourinho. Why does he have the colors from Cameroon behind him? Hey, Ederson. Jurgen Klopp. I like that they added managers in it. That's pretty sick. Sabitzer. Brozovic, can we hit an auto? That's the real question. There's a Hazard. I don't know what this tops index means. Hansi Flick, who's now the German national coach. I think after the Euros he'll start. Philippe Coutinho, World Stars. And a hotshot, Raheem Sterling. Okay, okay. Not bad, not bad. Keep it going. It's going to be quite a long video, so if you just want to see the recap, I'll do a quick recap at the end of our best hits to show you. I think there's a Camavinga auto you can get in this, which would be crazy if you can hit one of those. Here's a Pochettino. Tuchel. A Riyad Mahrez. There's Virgil. Tops index 5. So unlucky that he can't be... Can't be there for the Euros, man. Hosens. Lukaku. I think it got leaked today that they are trying to sell him this season for like 75 million because they need the cash. Which is interesting because he's had a stellar... Ooh, Hansi Flick purple. That's interesting. I like the texture it's got onto it. Lewandowski action highlights. And a... Ooh, Erling Haaland hotshot. Oh, we can just leave that one. Not bad, not bad. And Hansi Flick. Keep it going. Clement Lenglet. I'm not sure what an auto is looking like, if it's like a base and then suddenly there's just an auto on it, or it's gonna be at the back. or what's going on with that. There's a Raheem Sterling, Jamie Vardy, Bukayo Saka. I like that. Dries Mertens, Cristiano. Well, damage at the top there. Zinedine, Casemiro, Jadon Sancho, and Nketiah action highlights. Ooh, yo, that's pretty sick. An Istanbul 21 final. God, that's pretty neat. I didn't know these were in here. That's pretty nice. I thought at first that it was going to be an auto, but unfortunately not. Alright, here we go. Marquinhos, underrated defender in my opinion. Timo Werner. I think Marquinhos is only like 26. What a baller, man. He's so good for his age. Is that Delap? Yep. Next gen superstar Liam Delap. Delap, or whatever you want to say for his name. Thiago. Nagelsmann. Going to Bayern, of course. Immobile. Lautaro. João Felix, there we go, not bad. Thomas, who's been called up for the national team again. There's a Camavinga, nice. Harry Winks, world star. And a big impact signing, Mandzukic for AC Milan. If you bought one of these yourself, make sure to let me know what you got. If you had an order or something, I would love to know. Just leave a comment. Janic. Alright, alright. Gareth Bale. Gabriel Jesus. Fabinho, another Brazilian. Lots of Brazilians in here. Donnarumma. Pirlo. Karim, who also got called up for the national team, finally. Deserved as well. Goretzka. Ooh, Hakim Ziyech, I like that. X20 player. We love that. James Maddison, a world star. And a Martin Ødegaard. Big impact signing. I do like that as well. These purple cards are really nice. Really, really clean. Alright, I think this one was called Meshitex 101, but I think it was called Meshitex Extra. Unless I'm mixing up with something else, but I ordered it, I think, weeks ago, but Topps is just, ooh, Pedri, next gen superstar, not bad. I think Topps is just not really caught up. That's Pulisic. Caught up with everything they're releasing. That's a Rashford. That's a Salah. A Kamara, next gen superstar. Then we have a Aubameyang. Hakimi, who's also rumoured to join Arsenal potentially, but I can't see it happening. Dybala. Varane, who's rumoured to join Man United. I also cannot see that happening. I don't know why Real Madrid would sell him. He's been so important with their struggles in the back. Don't think we have an auto in this one. Nope. Big impact signing, Kondogbia. Another one. Here we go. That is a Antoine. Ooh, that's a different type of shine, I think. I could be wrong. I don't know. Imagine if we get an auto. I'd be gassed. Sergio Aguero. Finally signed for Barca after all those rumors going around. Firmino, Milinkovic-Savic, Skriniar, Saul, Lewandowski, Topps Index 1, that's interesting, Like I said, not sure what it means, but Leroy Sané. Action highlights, Justin Kluivert. And a Giroud hot shot. And then we have another one. Could it be an auto? Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my. Goodness. My luck has just turned around. What has just happened? What has just happened? What? I can't believe that. I pulled it up. I saw Barca. Then I saw Autograph Edition. And I was like, wait. Ansu Fati Autograph. These are so rare to hit. Holy shit, is that something insane? Oh my god, wait, there's like. Oh wait, that's on the top loader. Give me a different top loader. There was like a scratch on the top loader, which makes it look like it's on the cart. Get out. Get out, Ansu. Alright, you gotta leave a like for that one. If you can't leave a like for that, then I don't know what it will take for you to leave a like. My. This one is also a bit scuffed. We need a perfect condition top out for this one. That could be my personal best ever. I'm not sure what these are going for, to be honest. But wow. We hit an Ansu Fati autograph. Oh my god. I can't believe that. Now we also had this Lewa in the same pack, but it doesn't even matter. As soon as I realized was after we hit three. So we got two rarer inserts. This time. Yeah, usually you get two. This time we had two and then another card behind it, which made me think, boy, what's happening there? Oh my god, okay. And now I still have a lot to open. I don't even care anymore. I just hit a fucking Ansu Fati to 100. Wow. Holy shit, man. Well, Ferrati. Minson, Pep Guardiola. This recap's gonna be sick. Sadio Mane. Can we hit another though? That would be crazy. Inzaghi, Gasperini, Kulusevski, superstar again. Sergio, who didn't get a call up. I'm still so shocked by that because he didn't play enough this season. He didn't get called up to the Spanish national team. But Eric Garcia got a call up, who also didn't play a lot. So. Sergio Ramos, there he is. The GOAT. The Match Attacks Master. Apparently. Let's leave that bad boy up. I don't even know how many packs we still have. Like six. I think five or six. Well then. That was a shocker. Cannot believe we just hit that Fati, but. Oh, am I happy with that? There's a Kylian. Harry Kane, Tony Marshall, Jordan, can we hit another purple? That'd be nice. Cheeky purple Haaland, why not? Hazard. They're numbered as well, which is good. I thought it may have just been a base, like it has an auto, but it's not numbered, but it is, so that's really sick as well. Oh my god, I thought it was about to say Autograph Edition again. Match Attacks Master. JB Vardy. I was about to say, surely you can't get two in one box. The luck on that after just ordering one is crazy. That is crazy. There's a purple. I love those purples. I think at least. Is there? Yeah, I think there is. Icardi. Kai. King Kai. Paul Pogba. Ellison. Zlatan. Ilicic. Tony. Diego Simeone. Alaba. Here's a purple. Ooh, De Ligt. Yes. I like that. I like that a lot. A Tammy Abraham. Home and away kit. And a hot shot, Kylian Mbappe. Yes. Another banging pack. Very, very nice. That is sick, sick, sick. This is exactly why I ordered these as well, just for the autos, just to see if we can hit one. And we did. Holy shit, did we hit one. Not sure what actual value is, but I'll have a look later probably. This is not a purple. Frankie. Mourinho. Now, I know I said Cameroonian colors. I know this is Portugal as well, but just the yellow makes it a bit, I don't know. Doesn't seem to be that Portugal, but I get it because the logo inside of the Portuguese logo is, of course, with yellow. But still. It seems weird on a card like that. There's another Hakimi. Rafa again. So now we're just getting a lot of dupes. Saul's a duplicate as well. Goretzka duplicate. David Silva purple. Very nice. Philippe Coutinho home and away kit. And a Edin Dzeko match attacks master. Four more. Wow, there's so many in this. Probably be done a whole lot faster. It's going to be a long video, so I thank you all if you're sticking it out to the end. Alright, here we go. Neymar Junior. N'Golo. Bruno. Oh, wow. Oh my god, there's so much damage up here. The entire card is fucked. Wow, thank fuck that was not on the Fati. Look at that, that's just entirely damaged. Well then, that's not ideal. Imagine that was on the Fati. I would have been pissed. Andrea Pirlo. Karim Benzema. Luis Suarez. I'll try and speed up a little bit because it's going to take a long video. So like I said, if you made it till the end, I appreciate you. Do like it. There's a Capoue. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And click the link in the description to our Instagram to stay up to date for our next giveaway. So if we do a giveaway, I will say it on. Oh wow, there's still four now. I thought that was three now, but apparently not. But if I do giveaways, I will announce it on here, but the actual giveaway will always happen over on Instagram. So wow, we hit the autograph Fati before we hit his base. Wait, that is a goal. What is that? Alright, we'll see at the end. Fati. David Silva. KDB. Wijnaldum. Dries Mertens. There's another Cristiano. Lautaro. João Felix. Lots of Portuguese. Jadon Sancho, that's a dupe. Oyarzabal. Home and away kit. Ciro Immobile. And the gold, Jamie Vardy will be our gold limited edition. Now this is one per box. These are not numbered. Still a nice looking card. Can't lie. Not bad. Three more. Here we go. Another Koeman. Koeman. Another purple. Let's go. These cards are actually getting me excited, because I thought, like I said in the beginning, this wasn't going to be anything crazy, but jeez. Yes, Marsh, Bukayo, Romelu, Casemiro. Oh my, Neuer back to back there. There's another Neuer. purple this time. World Stars, big impact signing. So Boslai, that is not bad at all. Bro, I'm still mind blown by that Fati card. I don't know what he's gonna go for, but I'm just in shock. I think we have two more packs to end it off. That is so crazy. I think it was the pack that was the exact middle one as well, like the far left one in the box. Definitely done on purpose that they did it in the back there. Alright, Usman, Thuram, Emerick Laporte. It still says French, but he's now Spanish. He got called up for the Spanish national team to play alongside Garcia and whoever the other one is. I don't even remember, to be honest. I don't think there's any Spanish Real Madrid players, which is crazy. Must be like a first time thing. Coco again, very nice. Ooh, Jota, purple. Very nice. We'll take that. Diego Carlos, World Star, and a... another Manuel Neuer. Lots of Neuer inserts in this one. Diogo Jota. Jota. I don't know. Coco. Two of him, and then our last pack to end it all off. It's a win nonetheless. I cannot complain one bit. Just because of that Fati card. And we have a Messi. We love that. To end the pack opening off. Or the box opening. No, Ruben Dias for Portugal. Jota for Portugal. Portugal's gonna have such a stacked team for the Euros. It's not even funny. Valverde. Zinedine, Gnabry, Anzi, World Star, Joe Gomez, and a hotshot Mason Greenwood to end us off with. Wow, what an insane box we had here. So our recap, Mason Greenwood hotshot, Moukoko next gen, Jota purple, Neuer purple, Szoboszlai big impact, Vardy gold, one per box, next gen superstar Kamavinga, purple David Silva, purple De Ligt, Mbappe hotshot, Ramos master, Pedri next gen superstar, Ziyech purple parallel, Ødegaard big impact, I don't know why he sleeved, probably just only because I like him, Kamavinga next gen again, Istanbul logo, Hansi Flick purple, Haaland hotshot, another next gen Nianzu, I think two of his, a collector's choice was British hashtag one or number one, Harry Kane, the Ansu Fati base, and a Jordan Henderson. Oh wait, we did hit an Ansu Fati early on and I sleeved him just because I was like maybe a Fati base goes for a little bit, and another next gen, and then of course the big hitter, and I cannot believe this. It is a Ansu Fati 59 of 100 autograph. I'm gonna have a quick look how much he's worth right now. I've just seen there's only been one sold the 22nd of May for $290. Almost $300, 250 euros for a box that cost me 30 euros. Ansu Fati auto. Now there are more for sale currently. They are, so one is up for $500 but zero bids, and then one is up for, oh, 1 day and 4 hours left and it's already on $290, so the price has gone up recently. That is crazy. I'm gonna follow that one to see how much it ends up going for, but I think we can speak of a $300+ hit from a Match Attacks 101 box if you can get yourself one of these still. I don't know if they're still for sale, but if you can, try and pick one up because there's numbered autographs. Now, the chances aren't high. I've been really, really lucky with this one, but give it a shot, man. It's $30 and you can you can get a card like this. If you're a personal collector of Barca, that's one you want, right? So, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Or consider subscribing if you like the content. And hopefully I'll see you soon, probably with the next video being a Merlin 95 collector box in a bit.